Hey there, welcome to iCloud Go. Stuck on this screen and can't reach the previous owner? Or maybe you forgot your Apple ID or password, causing you to be unable to activate the device. Don't panic, you're not alone. In this video, I'll show you how to remove activation lock without original Apple ID. Important notice, bypassing activation. Lock on a device you don't own without permission is illegal. Method 1, reset Apple ID password. If you do know the Apple ID but forgot the password, go to iforgotapple.com. Enter your Apple ID and account association information to complete verification. Follow the prompts to complete the password reset. If you can't complete the password reset using your iPhone, try another method. When you're done, sign in with your new passcode to activate your unlocked device. Method 2, contact Apple support. If you have proof of ownership for your device, contact Apple support. Visit this page in your browser. Then follow the web process. Show them your proof of purchase that includes your IMEI or serial number. If the device is not marked as stolen, Apple support will assist in unlocking your device. Method 3, remove activation lock with 4UKey. If you have forgotten your Apple ID and lost your device purchase credentials, 4UKey can help you. You can find the download link in the video description. The product is also relatively inexpensive to pay for. After completing the 4UKey installation, connect your iPhone to your computer. Select Remove iCloud Activation Lock in 4UKey and click Start. Your iPhone will be put into recovery mode. The Remove Activation Lock process requires jailbreaking your device, so you have to follow the process to put your device into DFU mode. Click Start and then quickly press the side button and volume down. After 5 seconds, release the side button and keep holding the volume down. Wait for 10 seconds and then it will start jailbreaking your device. This process may take up to 10 minutes, so please be patient. After completing the jailbreak, your device will enter recovery mode again. Follow the on-screen prompts again to complete the DFU mode placement. Once done, 4UKey will remove the activation lock in a few minutes. After 4UKey prompts that the removal's complete, you can set up your iPhone. This process will not encounter the activation lock page again. This method is intended for users who have lost access to their Apple ID credentials, but are the rightful owners of the device. If you bought a used device, always check for activation lock before purchasing. I hope the method in the video helps you. Thanks for watching, and see you in the next video.